complementary and supplementary angles. Let us say that the sum of two different angles is 90 degrees. Then, each of the two angles is said to be a complementary angle to the other angle. In the given figure, we can see two angles with different magnitudes and sum equal to 90 degrees. Here, angles ZYT and TYX are complementary to each other. Similarly, when the sum of two different angles is 180 degrees, each of the two angles is said to be a supplementary angle to the other angle. In this figure, we can see two angles with different magnitudes and sum equal to 180 degrees. Here, angles POQ and QOR are supplementary to each other.